In 1831, the governor's small advisory team was replaced by Trinidad's first lawmaking body, the unelected Council of Government. The council could vote on laws but lacked real power. Half of its members were hand-picked as nominees of the governor. The others were obligated to support him by virtue of their office. In addition, the governor possessed both ordinary and tie-breaking votes.